Thank you, Glenn Gilbert, for that lovely waltz.